This is an expert report prepared for a purpose other than this litigation. It should be considered under the normal disclosure process rather than the process for expert reports prepared for trial. There is nothing in our flowchart which would suggest that this document should not be disclosed. Well, that's all the documents we have to consider today.
Thanks, Stuart. This has helped me to understand the process for working out whether documents need to be disclosed.